Take you back to 95, 4 years before I was alive. My father was the man in the corner, working his way up, selling dope for honor. My mother was a junkie living out a pipe dream, using a lighter to ignite her self-esteem. The two met through her brother and moved in together to fiend for one another. It was love at first puff, the two just couldn't get enough. Until the day I came along, and suddenly all was wrong. My father was abusive, giving her a fistful as he started fiending for the crystal. So she packed us up and took off before he could inhale and cough. Moved us into a trailer off Hooper Road, where crime ran free and the drugs flowed. I grew up on my own while she stripped at the clubs, blowing all the money she made on drugs. Until also when my brother came along, she would try harder, but not for very long. Soon she turned back to every other vice. She wanted to burn her mind at any fucking price. And I guess it wasn't all so bad until we got kicked out of the pad. And she went and left me on my own for 3 long months at 7 years old. The first night I cried my eyes out until I realized what it was all about. That it would only ever be me. And to this day, I'm still on my feet. Cause I got 10 toes down, I got my feet on the ground. I'm standing up for everything, so I ain't falling down for nothing. Cause I got 10 toes down, I got my feet on the ground. I'm standing up for everything, so I ain't falling down for nothing. Then finally she said that I could come back, even though I knew that she was still on the crack. I had no other choice but to take care of me and Chance. I made everything seem okay, like I put us in a trance. Till she fucked around when I was 10 and got us evicted, cause she smoked all our money in that glass dick. So we moved to the green city where they all think they slick, but she tripped out because they took away her fix. So she quickly turned into an alcoholic. You wonder where I got it from, my problem solved it. From all the nights that she tried to kill herself, or the ones she would stumble the halls knocking down the shelf. And I'll never forget the things I went through. I have scars that cover me because of you. I remember you every time it rains, every time the weather changed. I feel the pain of never having a mother or a father. Nowadays I only ever feel like a bother. So I always think about what you did to me. It's burning to my mind in its entirety. Now I hate myself because of what you put me through, and it feels like there's nothing I can do. So I drown myself in alcohol and drugs. I traded everything for sex instead of hugs, because in that moment I forget everything. I just wish every night that someone was holding me. But because of you, I've never been enough. And for the past 18 years, my life has been rough. Thinking maybe one day it'll all be over. But for now, I'm not even gonna be sober. I got 10 toes down, I got my feet on the ground. I'm standing up for everything, so I ain't falling down for nothing. I got 10 toes down, I got my feet on the ground. I'm standing up for everything, so I ain't falling down for nothing.